the dragon, so don't trample on the feet. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high because he has known my name. I need to understand that the tower is a tall thing. It's a very tall building. And when you run into the tower, he shall know, set you on high. That is the reason why it reminds you, fret not yourself because of him. Doors neither be thou envious against the workers of iniquity, because he has set you open high. And when he put you on high, that's where you shall know the power of the name. Slap your neighbor and say, neighbor, do you know the power of the name? And the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. And the name of Jesus, every tongue must confess. At the name of Jesus, Ebola got to flee. At the name of Jesus, demons got to flee. At the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I'm coming down.
Hallelujah.
Verse 14. Because he has set his love for me upon me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him on high because he has known my name. Verse 15. He shall call upon me and I will answer him. I will be with him in time of trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. And with long life, I will satisfy him
and show him
my salvation. Oh, God of mercy. I love the part that he shall call upon me. I'm telling you, I know God, I know we can't call upon God now, huh? But he shall call upon me. Oh God, oh Jesus, and I will answer him. I will be with him in this time of trouble, in a distant time when the enemy seek to kill me. I shall be with him. Even though fornication wreck the ship, I shall be with him. Even though lie rock the bed, I shall be rapakoshataya. I shall be with him. Even though teeth rock the fingers, I shall be with him. Oh God, the reason why, because he has set me open eye. The last verse.
Hey.
With long life.
Yes, long life.
It's the last verse. With long life. I will satisfy him. And I'm going to show God the water of his salvation. Oh God, that is the reason why that the biggest group that shall be passing through heaven door are those that have passed through great tribulation and have washed. That is salvation. The salvation means wash your room in the blood of the Lamb. When the angels will come, they shall sit us down to ask about the past. But a songwriter pen it, and he said, I shall not sit no beside the angel, but I shall sit beside my Jesus. Ah, God, I shall show him the word of his blood. I shall show him the word of the wounds, because he was wounded for my transgressions. He was bruised for my iniquity, and the chastisement of our peace
for him the worth of his sacrifice. I shall show God the worth of the spotless lamb that was broken. I shall show him the worth of the bread of life that was broken for me 2,000 years ago and cast upon the waters. I feel like preaching. I shall show him the word of my salvation at a past fornication. I shall show him the word of his salvation after past homia. I shall show him.
Jesus!
Are you willing to show God the word of his sacrifice? Are you willing to show God the word of his, what a question? Are you willing to show God the word of his sacrifice? He came down, man spit upon him. They criticize him. How they show stumble him. The spotless lamb. The son of God. But I, according to the last verse,